Display and entering the euro and other currency symbols. Click where the symbol is to be inserted. Click the Insert tab. In the Symbols area, from the Symbol drop-down, select More Symbols. Click the Symbols tab. From the Subset drop-down, select Currency Symbols. In the Symbols list box, select the currency symbol to be used and click Insert. Click Close. This is the process to display and enter the euro and other currency symbols.